Hey, if you want to switch off your Realme 10, you can do this by using the two buttons combination. So we have to hold the power button and the volume up button. So let me show you how it looks. Click and hold the power button and the volume up button together. Now this menu will pops, and all you have to do is just to scroll down to power off and you will turn off your device. And that's how we can do this. Right now, please subscribe to my channel and see you in the next one.